We just finished this samurai sword holder. This thing's looking beautiful. Black walnut, purple epoxy. So this is gonna go on a wall.